Welcome to our 2016 Alfa Romeo Mito. This car is a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 77 brake horsepower and runs around 58.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners and will come with our network heat warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Alfa Romeo. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in black. You have your alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I am able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Press down on the Alfa Romeo badge and lift up. You can see inside, you do have a generous amount of space with those seats folding as one unit to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is that it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Alfa Romeo. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you'd have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Moving past that up here, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. They can both be accessed and adjusted down here, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display, but you can see here you do have your AM as well as your FM radio stations, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with a good sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On either side, you have some controls for your audio and your hands-free. And if we move on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up in the centre, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 23,595 miles. You'd also have your automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Alfa Romeo Mito, finished mostly in the black cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats, and there's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, ensuring comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.